We're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have Sasha Banks versus Asuka.
I have a feeling this will be a match to remember.
Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Well said, Byron. And here we go from right here in beautiful Fresno, California. Asuka with the offense. There's a wicked kick to the face. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
Cole, I wouldn't be surprised if Asuka finds a way to slap on the Asuka lock early here tonight. And if she does, this one's as good as over.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
Well, that rocked her all right. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. Asuka looking to attack from high. And Sasha Banks just not looking good here.
But you certainly cannot counter out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking.
And quick pin attempt here. And there's the kick out.
Very nice.
Nice job by Asuka.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. No, reverses it. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Asuka with the offense. Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
A flawless belly-to-back suplex. She counters with a move of her own. And Asuka powers out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Can she do it here? Asuka with the offense.
Armbar!
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Let me tell you, moves like that result in early retirement.
Sasha Banks is not looking good here. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
And she goes down hard.
That'll leave a mark.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Things have gotten worse for Sasha Banks. She could be out of this contest.
She looks dangerously close to...
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that. And she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Here we go again.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Bad news for the boss.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Watch out. There's the drop kick. And she lands a ferocious elbow. She's got the shoulders down. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Nice kick out there.
Uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen.
It's clear someone had their sights set on altering the outcome of this contest. She's calling for it. She's looking at it.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Guys, that came out of nowhere. It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
Victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse. About Becky Lynch. We know she can compete, but how is she going to actually win this thing?
She knows that you can't win unless you climb in the ring, and nobody wants to hear any sob stories about injuries in the WWE.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
Did you hear that? A clubbing blow. She practically broke her back there. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. This is going to be big, one way or another. The overhand punch connects. Uh-oh, here we go. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That creates a big opening here. Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
Oh my, Becky Lynch.
Here's her chance to end this thing.
Now, hoping to end it here. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Nice kick out there.
And she turns it around on her. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
And a savage clothesline. Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now? Look at her go.
She wants it one more time.
You have to think that's it. That's it. That's what she needed.
She looks for it once again. How you make a statement.
This one's over, guys.
It could be over here. Kick out at the last moment.
Wow, Becky's showing some serious heart right there, and she's still alive.
Connects with a counter. And there's the counter. Nicely execute. Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. Ah, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Will this be it? Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, I am impressed.
And this has got to be it. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here in one-on-one action.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us. An impressive backbreaker there. Well, she wants this win bad. Put it on a show now. She got her with the drop kick. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
A wise woman would stay down.
Sasha Banks not looking good here.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
I don't know about you guys, but I did not expect to see her in so much trouble here tonight.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
It's Bayley versus a formidable opponent.
Gonna settle the score.
Arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
She looks to me like she's been spending a little extra time in the gym. She looks absolutely amazing.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
And guys, from what I'm told, the mayor of Fresno requested more than 100 tickets.
Looking for the quick pin.
She's showing off her superior athletic ability.
now.
But you knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Her opponent clearly wants to prove a point tonight, and you know what? I think it's working. Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Look at her go.
And she comes up with a big counter.
Look at this.
She can end it here.
No, a kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Thrown right into that turnbuckle. I can hear it from here.
She's starting to get on a roll. Mickie James with a Mick kick.
There it is.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Oh, spiking DDT.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I am impressed.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
And she hits the drop kick.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam. She's got more fight in her than a bag full of Wildcats.
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Now we have Bayley fired up again. You got all that, Bulldog. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. She's licking her chops.
She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Whoa! Look, Mickie James is up.
It could be over here.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. She is on fire.
Oh, the Mick kick right on the money.
Oh, man, Bayley's going to need a hug after that.
This could do it. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's got her where she wants her. She wants it one more time.
Oh, spiking DDT.
Oh, man, Bayley's going to need a hug after that.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Victory here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
You're going to be hard pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.